soloist and orchestra are in two different worlds. The orchestra imposing and the soloist imploring, maybe. And they work so hardly on their dialogue that at the end of the piece they match together. It's a very impressive way to bring together entities that couldn't communicate at the start.